Concerns have been raised about a plan to free up hospital beds at Tasmania's busiest hospital. As Andrea Crothers explains, it includes patients being left in dining rooms and corridors with a handbell to signal staff.
The Royal Hobart Hospital's management says it's about improving the efficiency of patient discharge. Within the overcapacity protocol, 20 areas of the hospital, including meeting rooms, dining rooms and even a corridor, have been outlined to accommodate patients in chairs or trolleys instead of beds. Patients also have the option of handheld bells to alert hospital staff if they need assistance. The draft plan was initially criticised by the Prime Minister when released in September, but Tasmania Health Service is now forging ahead with the plan. Dr. Craig Quambi says it's strongly supported by emergency medicine physicians and the principle has been publicly supported by bodies such as the AMA. The state opposition has criticised the government, claiming doctors and nurses being placed in an impossible position due to a lack of funding. The Health Minister, Michael Ferguson, says the protocols are used effectively in other jurisdictions across the country. But the government doesn't believe this is a silver bullet by any means and will continue to work on longer-term solutions.